Well, I think goal setting, you know, if, you know, they say that 39.5% of the time you will achieve your goal just by writing them down. 39, so almost 40% you can achieve just by writing and being specific about what you want. That's a huge number for just writing something down. But I think that the important part is that you have them, that they're specific, and that you work towards them. You know, anybody can set goals and big plans. If you don't execute and you don't do the things you're supposed to, you know, I think that, yeah, it's great to have a great, yeah, that's a great goal. How are you gonna achieve that? What's the plan in place and then executing that plan? Everybody puts plans in place. Not many people can follow through and execute the way you're supposed to. Because that's the process. That's the thing that people don't like. That's every morning, every afternoon. If you make that happen. And I think that's tough for people. Setting goals, easy. Even writing them down, easy. Putting a plan in place and being specific and making sure that you execute, that's hard.